Running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's when I wake up.
Now's not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Have you got a screw loose? Let me see that blood. Bites? Bites? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine, it's fine. The rat knows. The rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
I'm surrounded by shadows, and the rat kept all my weapons. A similar mechanism to the poacher's traps that I used to find in Hope.
Welcome. I'm Harold the Rat, and this is my labyrinth. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me. Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. And be careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wayne.
How the hell do you know my name?
The rat knows everything. The rat smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land. There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths. There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths.
Closed.
Follow the directions.
It has a precarious opening mechanism that I can't manipulate from here. Manipulate from here.
Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
Come on!
True guide left this world a long time ago.
save my life just to kill me? Is this some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait! I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point. Are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth.
Thank you.
crazy old man is playing with me. Those strange symbols. More of those strange symbols.
want to go back outside?
Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Good, you did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here. When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
You should have been back by now. Rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you I need to find my friends.
Help the rat. And the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
One world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that, old man?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos?
Here!
Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. here life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth.
But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Thank you.
you need my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. Need help, Mr. Wayne?
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shop. Look around and see how that is.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hear me. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing. Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go on.
Follow this path going up, up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree.
Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
I can activate the platform now. Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
The door's locked. The door's locked. Shit.
God will forgive them. Or not. That grows in the tree.
Damn.
Here it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia.
Shootout. I better find the boy quick.
You don't want us to come out of your home. I repeat, the bathroom.
would seem like it. Who are you?
Maybe you can reach the fire escape room and move your car. You don't really have a choice. Understand? I'll wait for you on the road. Get out of there, man.
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
You to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Run, man.
There's no hope out here on his own. You run off.
I'm fine. I know my way around.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it!
Thank you.
me!
Shit.
What the hell's the matter with you? Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry, I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go, through here.
The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wade. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors.
Thank you.
Those men from the New Law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Those men from the New Law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Those men from the New Law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Thank you.
Come on, leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. It looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. That I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. Now these rebels have them. An old friend, I found you.
Benyold, Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy, a Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it! There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is. Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators. another recorded message of this doctor. It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for. Made by that crazy doctor. The medical supplies. I need to go back. I can't leave without the medical supplies. I need to go back. All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, From the air, we'll be able to find her.
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy, and I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben, wake up!